New York City, while people are literally dying waiting for an ambulance, the politicians at City Hall have the ability to bring long-term beneficial change, are building political platforms on short-term measures. The solution? Adequate funding for EMS to retain the emergency medical experts currently leaving for other uniformed services. In the streets, EMS attrition equals death. Write your city council representative and let City Hall know that you care whether you live or die.